Warning and full commitment call for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
Obvious foul, not serious enough for a card, early days. They're on the ball again. Out, it'll be a throw into Switzerland. That's a poor pass, not quite sure who he was looking for there. Throw in. Off the danger there, saw the pass coming. Maybe. Excellent football. Now, can he pick out the right pass? Careful build up. May lose it here if he's not careful.
Referee's blown. Now, is that a bookable offence? Well, the referee went for the card. Might just have given him a ticking off.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a dark challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
Well, there
got into a good position. Now what can they produce from the corner? Likely to worry the keeper. It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him.
They've got to make better use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing.
Back into his own area then. Nice football. Whips the ball off your toe, doesn't he?
Half time, and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real tempo to the game so far. Maybe a change or two might change that.
And two new players on the field then. The manager opting for a double substitution. It's Switzerland who kick off the second half. It's a game that's still difficult to call. Switzerland are going to use a substitute. Long or short here? Big chance! Some might have hit it as hard as they could there, not him.
That's a classy finish to the end of a very, very good move.
Must be feeling very pleased with himself. The substitutes did everything he could have asked of him.
Yep, it's in the net, Clive. When it's that high up, it's very difficult for the goalie to stop. I think he thought he was going to hit the crossbar.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.